fly high, rest high, life flows deep.
We are 8 hours in to recording the Empty Love music video. I am not only director of filming, but also a stylist and makeup artist. I wouldn't hire me again, but whatever.
It starts off quite conventionally, and she's doing the kind of thing that you do on the internet. As she progresses and as she's interacting with this, you get that sense that this other version of herself, this kind of online version of herself, starts to become the more dominant force.
It's just basically has to be like an honest representation of how everyone is at the minute. Like the recording, taking pictures, and then like kind of going, okay, because I literally do that like all the time. The way we can make it really clever is by all of the like details in it. We can do like loads of little Easter eggy bits, like loads of things that mean what the song means.
I think the coolest thing about this video is the fact you get to completely control how you look, and you get to like decide how it is you're going to be shot, and you get to shoot yourself. It's just like such a cool way to like make a music video.
I mean, obviously I'm a little bit stressed about filming it, but I think that's Future Grey's problem at the minute.
Still trying to work this whole... I feel like a grandma that doesn't understand technology.
Hey. Is this a charger?
No, that is... that's like a little cable.
I'm so bad at this.
So I've set up all the cameras, I think. Camera there, phone camera here, a camera here.
I'm going to tell you which cameras to turn on in what order, and then I'm going to ask you to clap and then start the track.
I feel like even if we got it all tonight, I'd still want to do tomorrow because I want it to be like
perfect.
When there's a crew, you can kind of like focus solely on like performing the song and getting the message across. I think that's the main difference of me filming and doing all of the like engineering stuff.
Hey, hello.
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 How you going, guys? Good to see you, Aiden.
Do you want to start by just showing us around the room a little bit, I think?
Yeah, of course. It's incredibly dirty right now, but could be a vibe. I'm going to blame that on my sister because this is her room. So, recording. Thank you guys, you guys have been so awesome and so helpful. Like, this has been so fun.
Who would have thought when we wrote together like last year that we'd end up doing a little tune together?
No!
In terms of filters, he likes the idea of it almost being a progression of filters, and we'll also be able to do something where we scan your whole face and then make a digital version of you in the space.
You can get your face in the right lighting and just stand very, very still and just stare straight forward. What I can then do is take all those photos and then we got a full 3D model with all the textures from the photos projected back on.
We'll send you an iPad and you'll scan your whole room and then have a 3D model of your room.
I'd really love for you to see if you can get that scan going of your room.
Can you run me through how to do it again? Because honestly, my last one, I don't know if you saw it, but it was tragic.
It's important to kind of move the camera through space, like not to be just rotating it in place. Like you have to actually move around the room.
It's hopefully it'll work better now because I've got loads of stuff on my wall.
Hide all of the cameras whilst taking a break? Sure, I did, because I feel like I'm being spied on from every angle of the room. Every angle of the room.